under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we devoting full time to floating under the
sea. Yeah. president decided it's that girl.
It's okay, Dad. We're fine. We're fine.
Give it a little gas. blown smoke. It makes music the likes of which you've never heard.
Music! The concert! Oh, Father's gonna kill me!
The concert was today?
I completely forgot! Thank you, Settle. Come on, play with
her! Anytime, sweets, anytime.
Come to me, my deceased spies. Mama's healing won't be gone. Banished to the nether regions of the sea. No food, hardly any company. I'm simply wasting away.
Ever since your brother, King Triton, confiscated your crown.
My own flesh and blood, and what does he do?
Toss you out on your suction cups.
Life and force are gone. Mama knows when she's been shut. But patience, my cases. Vengeance is a dish best served cold. And when the time is right, we'll have Triton on a platter, punched and with a lemon wedge. Happy dew was floating on his tethered wind, he divvied up the kingdom into two. Got his magic shell, and hands fell, his shrine went to, you know who. Watch the little girl.
was ruined. It was completely destroyed. That concert was going to be the pinnacle of my distinguished career. Sebastian!
I didn't mean to!
Eric, listen. You've been given a gift, your mother's voice. It's a wondrous gift, one that demands stewardship and care. So please, dear child, for the sake of America.
I know, Daddy, I know.
It wasn't even Ariel's fault! We were gonna come back straight away. And the seagulls were going on and on about human stuff!
Seagull? Human stuff? You went up to the circus?
Nothing happened.
You could have been spotted by one of those barbarians!
Daddy, they're not barbarians!
Nets, harpoons, they're dangerous. You're my youngest.
I'm old enough to look after myself.
As long as you live under my reef, you obey my rules.
If you just listen to me for once!
That is the last time you're ever swimming to the circus. Understood?
You're so unfair.
She's as stubborn as a barn. Teenagers. You know, you give them an inch and they swim all over you. I can govern a kingdom, but I can't even control my own daughter. Maybe that was too hard. No, nonsense, sire. You know, if you ask me, you have not been tough enough.
I haven't?
No. Look, Ariel, she needs constant supervision. She needs someone to look after her, to keep her out of trouble.
That's not a bad idea.
I tell you, it's a right good one. And you are just the crack to do it.
Thank you, what?
You heard me. From now on, Ariel is your responsibility.
Fine.
Your Majesty. She's a clever mermaid. I'm just a crustacean. Surely you could pick someone higher on the evolutionary ladder.
Why are you preaching?
No. You tell me, Travis. Have you got trouble on your mind?
Sebastian!
What is all this?
Just a few knickknacks I've collected, that's all!
Put it back. You know you should be ashamed of yourself. You know your poor father...
You cannot just tell him, are you? Oh, please, Sebastian, he'd never understand.
And you... Down here is your home. Listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea, it's better than anything they've ever been. Come here, listen to me. The sea weeps, so it's greener. It's so funny, it's insane. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around ya.
Thank you.
That's what I'm talking about. Ariel. Ariel. Excuse me. Ariel. Ariel. Oh, somebody's got to nail that girl's hands to the floor.
Thank you. Mama Doodle?
ever is. Prince Eric held it in his strong, beautiful human hands.
Ariel, I demand to know, did you save a human from drowning?
I had to.
You had to?
Without me, he would have died.
One less human to fear.
He didn't frighten me. He made me feel wonderful.
Do you remember what happened to your mother?
My daddy.
This is where you belong. For once, just listen to you. That's everything you do and kill you in the world. Ah, bum.
Now it looks as if he's driven your way as well.
doesn't understand him.
What I do not bring so very much alike when I
dance with ambition.
Now, tell me absolutely everything.
I am in love with someone.
A prince? I am quite a catch. Now, there is only one solution. You must become human yourself.
Can you do that?
My dear sweet child, it's quite little to help unfortunate girls like yourself.
Or, do you know what helps the term?
I admit that in the past I may ask you to say what I call you when I wish to find something. I've been with all the ways. We can't just enlighten the switch.
Truly!
And I fortunately know a little magic, the talent that I always have to say. You may be pleased or not, I'm the music on the cat. You're lonely and depressed. Come take me for a fortune song. In hell, in need. If one longing to be there, then one fussy and disgruntled.
Thank you.
here, stand on the line, use my wings.
Now, and just 2 days, the prince will be holding it. Oh,
and so boring. But not you. So if you don't mind my asking, what was it? An accident when you were little? Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't. Who needs words anyway? Smile can say just as much sometimes. You're a nimble one to be. Well, dancing beats small talk any day. It's the way your feet smile. Or laugh. Lets you say so many things.
Cousin. Oh, darling dearest. I can't believe you've been with us for 3 whole days already. It's been such a treat. Look now, the princesses are arriving for the dancing of Prince Eric. You just stay back here with Carlotta while this royalty moves.
Welcome, dear friends, to our contest. The first that this kingdom has ever seen. We gather to taste some wonderful display so that our prince may have passed to the queen. These 6 princesses possess the finest voices on the land. Tonight, one of you will go home with the crown. May the best woman win.
Of your days as my slave.
Ursula!
King Triton, you're right on cue.
What have you done with my daughter?
Nothing. She's done it all to herself. Trading her voice away, and for what? Human heartbreak.
Give her back to me.
Not on your life. It so happens that your daughter made a bargain.
No.
Sold her voice to land a man of her stride. Is it binding? Goodness, yes. Unbreakable, unless there is a little something we could try. Perhaps we could arrange a sort of trade-off. Say, swap your daughter's soul for, say, your own.
What?
Sign this deal and set her free, or else she comes with me to suffer eternity alone.
It's not my soul you're after, it's my power.
Now, would you rather be king of the sea or father to this little girl?
King of the sea, and she's his daughter.
The
Does that upset you?
No, I just really, she's royalty.
Your Majesty, at last, I have found someone I am eager to seize the future with and claim my birthright as king. If I were to slip out to sea sometimes, I hope she would be right there beside me. May I take her hand? That Ariel can speak for herself. She can?
What would I give to live where you are? What would I do to stay here beside you? What would I do to see you smiling at me?
Oh, Ariel, it's been your voice all along.